And they're off. Town hero and adversary out first from pitch and putt, who's got speed and spoiled by God. And here's Burford now moving through two. So it's Burford and spoiled by God and adversary in a three-way scramble out to the front. Adversaries grab the lead now, a length in front from Burford second, spoiled by God back in third. They're followed by town hero and pitch and putt got lost in the shuffle there. Back in the fifth spot, 5.5 off the lead. Sensational Notion second to last, and Arculosio is well out kicked now midway on the turn. 22 seconds was that opening quarter mile, with adversary to the inside and Burford to the outside. Town hero waiting in the wings from third, and spoiled by God is fourth. They're into the stretch at the 3/16, and it's Burford to the lead. Burford now, Burford in front from adversaries, weakened and driving back in second. They're followed by spoiled by God in third. Center of the track is pitch and putt, who's recovered. Town hero is trying to pick up some pieces, but just at one pace. Burford holding from pitch and putt and spoiled by God and either adversary or town hero. Burford with Angel Cruz, owned by Country Roads Limited, Donald Barr, trainer. 3-0 by Gelding, by Street Magician, and the Baltic Lady by Polish Miner, Britain, Maryland, by Country Roads Limited. Time 58.30 unofficial, 41362 unofficial. Race 2 official. Double 1 4 178.